Hello, hello, hello. That's a red light, you know? Like a heater. Yes, yes, yes. And it's scary. Yes, yes, yes.
Scary.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, happy.
Scary, scary.
There's been some drama, bitches be trying. They all be all like, yo, we gon' mess with you, and we ain't scared, but you should be scared. So let's say hypothetically, I was dating someone, had an ex-girlfriend that was crazy, and delusional, and insane. She's all like,
I'm gonna write you a message on my Facebook. It's gonna talk about how I'm better than you. And the only reason that he likes you is because you remind him of me, because we're really similar and we're gonna get married. And you know, I'm just telling you because if I was dating someone that was like that, I would totally wanna know. And so I was doing you a favor. And like, you should just like break up with him because we're meant to be. And I don't know, you should be concerned. And he told me that he still loves me, and he told me that.
And I'm all like, bitches! And so I'm all like, cool message. I'm not gonna respond to it. I'm gonna be happy. La 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 la. And then she's all like,
hey! Friend of mine that Jackie doesn't know.
This is all hypothetical, by the way.
Why do you send her a friend of mine on my space and then we can look at her profile? Because she's so depressed. I want to stalk her and find out everything about her because, you know, the more we know, the more we can use against her. And in the meantime, I'll just call him 400 million times in the text messages saying things like,
and I'm all like, bitches, don't mess with me. Maybe I'll drama and get up on my face. And I'm all like, reject that random friend invite from the girl that I know is friends with you. Reject. Don't even try to look at my profile. Again, bitches. Or mess with me. Or mess with me. Who's gonna mess with me? Yeah, I just got real ghetto. I don't know where that came from. Except there is that same line. You know when you're brushing your hair naked and you accidentally hit your nipple?
My nipple!
The ladies know what I'm talking about. Brushing your hair naked can be dangerous to your nipples. La 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 la. Ooh.
Hyperthyroidism. Hey, look what I can do.
Talented tongues. By the way, how do you have sex in a shower? I mean, physically. How do you have sex in the shower, man? If you want to make a private video just for you and I or something, that would be most appreciated. I believe that it can happen. I want to know the specifics. You know, bending over, or, I mean, some kind of dangerous, acrobatic. Then there's gotta be a way, right? I mean, it happens all the time. I guess the wall, leg up. I am not talking from experience or anything. I'm not. But I'm in the shower. I'm a little just thinking about it. That's it, it's over, goodbye. I'm not gonna do this anymore, la la la. Maybe I will, let's put on if you like it. Ooh, ah, ooh, 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 ooh. Jack to the star, to 85. Ah, ooh, ah.